It was one of the first shows I saw when I moved to New York, and it was my favorite show. Still is. If anyone ever says, what are your top five shows? Dreamgirls is always at the top of the list. It's always been number one for me. The hardest thing about taking a show that everybody knows that is iconic is, you know, trying to get the original one out of your head. You know, you want to honor it, but you want to bring something fresh to it. And I think we're doing that with this production, which is super exciting to me. The thing about the choreography and the style of it is the show starts in 1962 and then ends up in like 1974. So, you know, it's important for us to, you know, get that, get those styles to sort of show us where the show's going and give us like the setting of the show. I like stepping to the bad side because I think it's really cool and it's got like a real sexiness to it, and then it goes from that into being a big high energy number with the band playing, with the girls singing, and it just like it has like two different personalities to it. The inspiration comes to me just from the show itself and what it needs. You know, every show has its own personality and its own needs, and it's my job to fulfill them and bring a new look and a new feel to it and just a new life to it. I'm asked a lot how I compare West End to Broadway. I don't really feel a difference, except for, you know, taking a tea break. It's not very different, except for some of the logistics, you know. It's a bunch of people who are passionate about a show and about doing a show, no matter what country you're in. The thing I'm so excited about is just the very first preview and having that curtain go up and having the audience get the first blast of the show. That to me is like what I'm so excited about, because I just think they're gonna be blown away. It's just gonna be a treat to watch.